So from what you've been telling me, you've been working hard to stay focused and maintain your standing in the church.
Yes, sir. 6 months ago, I was intimate with my mission companion. I am much stronger now.
Here I make my solemn vow to keep his light in front of me in spite of what the dark allows of what harm comes unto me.